Well, tonight, a Las Vegas man is charged with felony grand theft, accused of stealing hundreds of blank COVID vaccine cards from a Pomona Fairplex vaccination center. LA District Attorney George Gascon says Mohammed Ahmed worked at the vaccination center. Gascon says selling fraudulent vaccine cards puts the public at risk.